Planning a scientific conference is a process that, from beginning to end, is usually at least a two-year process. The setting of the date and the invitation of the speakers can happen easily 24 months out to secure the lineup that you need. And then, of course, there are deadlines all the way along the way to immediately before the conference.
When you start thinking about planning a scientific conference, one of the first things you should think about is actually putting together a group of scientific organizers. One thing you have to make up your mind ahead of time is how broad you want the meeting to be. Should it cover several areas within a given topic, or should it be very focused?
Once the speakers are ascertained and set, is of course getting registration open and getting the marketing out. We would try to do that here at EMBL 18 months in advance in an ideal world, but then along the way, somewhere around 3 months out, we need to really make a cutoff for the submission of abstracts for the conference so that we can do everything that depends upon that key step.
You would like that everyone stays as much on site as is possible, yeah? To share coffee breaks, lunch break, poster sessions, and this just makes a very good interaction for the meeting.
A conference venue really needs to be able to take care of people in terms of auditorium space, possibly breakout rooms for some conferences if there's more than just a single plenary stream. Of course, it needs to be somewhere that you feel you can get the participants to, also the speakers. So logistically, somewhere that's accessible. Some of the other things you need to consider on site, of course, are everything from very simple things like, does the venue look good? Do you need any kind of decor? Is there any equipment that needs to be rented in? This could be everything from flowers to tables to the right furniture for some of the sessions. There should certainly be a plan for how do you get an ambulance to the venue? Is that something that's already clear and set up with the venue? Do you have first aiders of some description? Does that come with the venue? Is that something you need to provide separately externally? And then, of course, briefing the staff to know what to do in an emergency.
When you're organising a meeting, it's very helpful to have a very good support network that supports you with very practical things. Having a registration system that also takes care of payment, so you don't have to deal with how people are going to pay for the conference. That takes care of catering. That takes care of logistics. How do you get the participants to the venue? And so it's really important to have a really good network that works with you to take care of all these very practical things.
Are you going to stream the conference beyond the auditorium? Do the sessions require certain types of microphones for certain aspects, for Q&A or maybe for a panel discussion? All of this should be gone through with the technical support on site in advance so that there are not so many surprises. Getting all the presentations for a conference onto the system is also a lot of work, and this can go terribly wrong if you have big gaps then between speakers. When budgeting, it's probably a good place to start to work out the costs that you think you need to commit to the event. And then from that, start to work out how many participants you feel you can rely on. The biggest costs in the organisation of a conference are often venue, followed by catering, followed by the cost of the speakers, the travel and the accommodation, and then also the cost of organisation. Who are you paying to actually do the administrative organisation of the event?
After the conference is done, participants will return their evaluations forms, and this is where the scientific organizers get together and look at the evaluations and get feedback from the community. What worked, what didn't work, what can be changed, and this is important for deciding whether there's need for another meeting, and if so, what should be changed and how we can do it better.